serious.
We have no explanation as to why it all happened.
Reports of cannibalism.
It was a scene of gruesome slaughter.
The local examiner says he expects to positively identify most of the
representative of calls from families with missing loved ones.
Kids way out here.
We stopped for gas. It turned into this whole big thing.
The boogeyman is real. And you found him.
Why don't you ask me what it feels like to be a freak?